I'd like you to imagine that you live in a really repressive country. There are elections, but they're fake. The leader wins 100% of the vote each time. Security forces beat up opposition leaders with impunity, and they harass everyone else. What would be the best way for you to challenge the system and create something new? I collected data on all major nonviolent and violent campaigns for the overthrow of a coup, and the results blew me away. From 1900 to 2006, nonviolent campaigns worldwide were twice as likely to succeed outright as violent insurgents. So why is civil resistance so much more effective than armed struggle? The answer seems to lie in people power itself. Researchers used to say that no government can survive if just 5% of its population goes up against it. Our data show that the number may be lower than that. No single campaign failed during that time period. Activated chiefs to access the same participation that was 2.5% of the population. And lots of them succeeded with far fewer than that.